Car salesmen are the worst. You think you've agreed on a price, and then they play games with interest rates and the trade-in. I hate buying cars.
On behalf of the entire automotive industry, I apologize. I'd never do that. I sell Hondas. It's my job to be helpful.
Helpful? Can you help me in the kitchen?
Sure.
And that is why we never put a fork in a toaster. Next, the Honda guy is gonna show us why we never run with scissors.